a time now very far away when we set up together, I and she. I had the brains and she supplied the breast. I did her right and she supported me. A way of life then, if not quite the best. And when a client came, I'd slide out of a bed and treat him nice and go and have a drink instead. And when he paid up, I'd address him, "Sir, come anytime you feel you fancy her. The time's gone past, but what would I not give to see that whorehouse where we used to
away all day, but came the night he brought acquaintances to play. When I had checked, he knocked me headlong down the stairs. I had the bruises off and on for years. The time long past, but what would I not give to see that whorehouse where we used to live?
Much improved today.
When afternoons were all I had for you,
I told you she was generally booked up. The night's more normal, but daytime will do.
Once I was pregnant, so the doctor said.
So we reversed positions on the bed.
He thought his weight would make it premature.
But in the end, we flushed it down the sewer.
That could not last.
But what would I not give to see that whorehouse where we used to live?